scared. I'm moving on.
Can you walk? Alex Wesker. She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me. And now I'll never get... And all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
It's okay. She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With a virus? Why did she need my little girl? Doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry. I can't remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy.
Barry, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm, I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot, even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one that drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns, and Moira... Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
No. It was mine. But I raised my voice at her, and I guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But not me and Moira. We started drifting apart.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that. I'll tell you this much. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry.
I'm not crying! Not!
Dead end. Looks like we can open the sluice from higher up.
Good work, Natalia. Keep it up!
Somebody help me! Ah!
Something!
the whole power source has been removed. I'll have to find a replacement to get this baby moving.
Ugh, fucking technology.
What was that?
Good!
My hair turned gray and the flesh sag from my bones. But why aren't you changing? A failure like you. I'll crush you with my bare hands.